the British troops as they were marching in their regiments. And I have to tell you that the lyric was not the one that we know. It was pretty derogatory and pretty rude, actually. But it's a great tune, and I came up with a little arrangement of it. It's basically within the variations. Some GSE techniques I use, and so I kind of put the tune through its paces. The other tune is When Johnny Comes Marching Home, another tune that had to do with actual war. It goes back to the Civil War. Both of these tunes are no one knows who wrote the melodies. The lyrics have varied through the years, but When Johnny Comes Marching Home, just a gorgeous, gorgeous song. Set a minor key, which is kind of unusual for a song that is supposed to be patriotic and celebrating a soldier coming home from war. But to me, that kind of gives it a lot more of its pathos and beauty than it was just in the major key. Again, kind of a theme and variations. And we're going to put these two songs together with a little bit of a pause in between. Again, it's a goal to, of course, to the end of the night.
Thank you.